computer three computer organization. We have five basic operations like input unit, storage unit, process unit, output unit, control unit. Now we describe the five basic operations of the computer. First, the data that we enter into the computer is called input. Two, the data will be first stored in the main memory called RAM. Three, the work performed by the computer is called the process. Four, the result of the process will be displayed in the output unit. Five, it controls all the action of the computer. Let us see about block diagram. In block diagram, we have CPU central processing unit, GPU control unit, ALU arithmetic logic unit, ALU memory unit, CPU output, ALU input, memory unit, storage. Let us see about component of CPU. We have three components, that is ALU, EMU, CPU. System organization. Input device, memory device, ALU, CPU, output device, monitor. Input device, we have keyboard and mouse. ALU, we have primary memory and secondary memory, that is floppy disk and hard disk. Time to remember. Input, the data that is feed into the computer is called input. Output, the data is processed and then displayed is called output. Bit, the unit of measurement of data in computer. Full form of bit is binary digit. Register, fill in the blank. The data that is feed into the computer is called input. RAM is called volatile memory. The work done by the computer is called process. CPU controls all the activities of the computer. The three components of CPU are ALU, EMU, and CPU. The unit of measurement of data is called bit. Say true or false. It is the control unit that accepts all the data with the user bit. True. Without CPU, the computer cannot work. True. The memory unit stores all the information permanently. False. The full form of this is binary state. False. RAM is also called virtual memory. False. Brace a short note on storage unit. When we type the data into the computer, it will be first stored in the main memory called RAM. For the purpose of processing, the content of RAM gets cleared automatically when the power is off. Give the full form, ALU, arithmetic and basic unit, EMU, memory unit, CPU, control unit, CPU, central processing unit, bit, binary bit. Computer term 2, lesson 4, memory of computer. In memory of computer, we have type of memory. They have two type of memory, primary memory and secondary memory. Let us see about primary or main memory unit. We have random access memory, RAM, read-only memory, ROM. The bit is a collection bit. 1 bit equal to 8 bit. 1024 byte equal to 1 kilobyte. 1024 kilobyte equal to 1 MB, that is megabyte. 1024 megabyte equal to 1 GB, that means gigabyte. Let us see about secondary memory. Secondary memory, we have floppy disk, hard disk, compact disk. Type of compact disk, we have three type of CD. Let us see. These are CD-ROM, compact disk, read-only memory, CD-R, compact disk recorder, and the CD-RW, that is compact disk registrar. DVD, digital video disk. In DVD, we can store more movies, two or three movies on the DVD. that is their size 417 gigabytes plus drive or pen drive is a small hard disk with a very high capacity of storage space. 10 terabytes RAM. This computer uses two types of memory for internal storage, random access memory RAM and read-only memory RAM. External storage is also storage device that the main memory. External storage devices like CD-ROM, SATA and magnetic optical. You can store large volume of data. Let us see about is it still in the brain. RAM is also called read and write memory. 1 kilobyte is approximately equal to 1024 bytes. 1 byte is equal to 8 bits. The primary is also called as the main memory or the internal memory. Another name for external secondary memory is external. Two of us. Secondary memory is fixed on the CPU. First, the hard disk cannot be partitioned. True, the data stored in RAM can be sent. False, the floppy is 4.5 in diameter. False, the gigabyte is more than 1 GB. True, read-only memory is not volatile. True, byte is same. Smallest unit of measurement of storage capacity in computer. False. Let us see about FIFO. KB, kilobyte, MB, megabit, RAM, random access memory, ROM, read-only memory, CD-ROM, compact disk, recorder, CD-RW, compact disk, reverter. Why does the primary computer need memory? Primary memory is called as main memory. Computer needs primary memory to store data and instruction. What is primary memory? Primary memory is a part of CPU. It is also called as internal or main memory. There are two types of memory called RAM and ROM. Why do we need secondary memory? Secondary memory is called as external memory. It is used to store information permanently. What are the differences between RAM and ROM? RAM stands for random access memory. It is volatile memory. Information stored in RAM is RAM VBW. Errors when the computer is off. RAM stands for read-only memory. It is permanent memory. It contains all the instructions to the computer. Computer free.
வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.